You may utilize a portion of all-purpose unbleached flour into your dough, but as a standalone flour, you'll have very mixed results. We need to have sufficient gluten to maintain the structure that holds the rise. All-purpose flour on its own will hold somewhat of a rise, but it may not be enough to maintain the integrity of that rise. So you would probably rather go for unbleached bread flour rather than unbleached all-purpose flour. That will work just fine.